The French embassy in Nigeria has promised to invest in sports and educational programs to promote the speaking of French language in Nigeria. The French ambassador to Nigeria, who said this at the Abuja Schools Competition organized by the Institute Francais to commemorate the International Francophone Week, said that a lot of people speak French in Nigeria and many more would love to speak the language, and that investing in sports and educational programs would help to achieve this goal.
Quite a lot of people who speak French, and many people want to speak French, and that's normal because you are surrounded by French-speaking countries, so I think learning French language will help young people to more make trade and have more connection with all the neighboring countries. And as French, we're always very happy when people learn French language, and we are happy to try to help in the school and in the French Institute and in the Alliance Française. We have 10 Alliance Française in 10 different cities in Nigeria. So there are plenty of good places to learn French. And I hope with this French Week, we'll have more and more demand of French language by students, by parents, by everyone.
He added that the choice of sports was because it was a good way to connect people together, as it was a field that drew people together and involved a lot of interaction.
Sport is a good way to connect people together. And you know, in sport, I think we have really exchanges. As you know, we have Nigerian people in France and French also in Nigeria in the field of soccer. So I think that's a good field for making people closer, understand better. And it's even important for us this year, because as you know, in some months' time we'll have in France the World Cup for women's team, and happily Nigeria's team has been qualified, so we shall be very happy to host the Nigerian team in June and July in France for this Cup. And I can assure you, French, we shall support the Nigerian team as long as they will not play against French team, of course.
The envoy said that a total of 11,000 students studied French language in Abuja annually. Also speaking, Mr. Benoit Bailey, linguistic attaché at the embassy, said that the event sought to encourage the use of French language among pupils and students.
The sport, it can gather pupils, I mean students, and to share time together, to meet, and to meet new friends, and also we had the goal to gather a partner school from the French Institute with the French school here in Abuja.
This is the first time the competition is holding in Nigeria for participants who were between 9 and 15 years of age, drawn from schools around Abuja. The celebration is scheduled to start from March 18 to 23, with the theme French Language Connecting for Action, to mark this year's International Francophone Day, celebrated globally on March 20.